This is the Gaumont British News, presenting the world to the world.